Sabi niya sa akin, sandali na lang. Akala ko naman ay sigurado na ako. Handa kong tanggapin ang kanyang oo. Bigla pa naman nagbago ang isip niya. Di ko akalain na ganun pala siya. Pinaasan niya lang ako. Bitin ako.
Upon Philippine Idol, manggugulat si Pao. May aaminin na si Marky. At sa dulo ng pinakakinatatakutang elimination sa lahat, may inihandang special tribute ang mga judges mismo para sa mga contestants. Abangan!
Isa lang kumanta, tapos grinupo sila sa tatlo. Ngayon, isa-isa ulit silang aakit sa entablado para ibigay ang kanilang best performance.
Pero kabilib-bilib itong si Pao. Sa kanyang iba't ibang auditions mula sa Fast Tracks at Manila pa lang, nasanay na tayo sa kanyang performance.
Oh baby, give me one more chance. Won't you please let me back to your heart?
Actually, parang trademark na niya nga ito eh. Hip-hop ang forma, mabilis ang mga kanta.
I'm so excited!
Pero ngayon, nalaman naming may tender side din pala tong si Pao.
Sa bawat pag-ikot ng ating buhay, may oras kailangan na maghiwalay. Puso'y lumaban, walang magkagawa. Saan ka, kailan ka muli?
Paano kung nagkamali sa pagkanta? Pipiliin kaya sila ng ating judges?
Someone swept your heart away. Had to go and get it straight from you. But when I'm feeling blue, I close my eyes.
Mukhang may mga problema yatang hindi malulutas ng mahinahong pakikipag-usap.
Let me talk to mommy, please.
Ganito kaya ang nangyari kay Marky?
My mom called me this morning. Well, my parents were supportive in a way, I guess, but they didn't want it to get in the way of my schooling. So, they'd always tell me that I could do music just as long as I keep my grades up.
Okay.
Thing is, I'm done with school. Done with high school. Now they want to send me to university right after I finish high school in Switzerland.
Okay.
And, well, my flight leaves tomorrow.
Watch my life pass me by in the rearview mirror.
Work with. So it's a closure. But Mark, you have it. You have it. It's a pity. I think we lost a probable, possible idol. But what can we do?
I really love to stay for the next round. Thing is, I want to stay on. Decided that maybe I'm gonna have to follow my parents. Thanks for like taking me in. It's really fun. I lasted. Even though it's really fatigue. I learned a lot and met so many different people. Oh god. I wish everyone the best. Wish you guys the best.
Hayaan mo, Marky. Kahit saan ka man makarating, ano man ang landas ang gusto mong tahakin para sa amin, ikaw ay tunay na Filipino idol. Sa wakas, dumating na rin ang panahon na pinakahihintay ng lahat. In just a few minutes, our judges will announce kung sino-sino ang nakapasa sa top 24 ng Philippine Idol. Sino kaya ang napili ni na Pilita Corrales, Mr. Ryan Kebyab, at Mr. Francis Magalang?
Ow.